I'm honestly going through the most. I'm tired, I'm drained, I'm hungry, and I still have a lot of work to do.
Everyone, guys, is just working.
It's 7:23.
Kwasa, ndilinde impundo, ndizoba.
Don't be surprised, baby, it's just me. Don't be surprised, boy, when I bust it wide. I hypnotize you with this pussy. Now you feel like you can fly. I got you sprung.
Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for supporting me. If you're back here watching the girl who said she's gonna have the bombest of the bombest content, and if you're new here, welcome to the small family. I'm hoping to grow with you guys. Guys, this week's content was not bombing. It wasn't the bombest of the bombest content. I went through the most. I ended the week with visiting a doctor because I was having withdrawals. No. Let me not say I ended the week. I ended the vlog because I was taking a vlog from last week, Tuesday, till this week, Monday. It was supposed to end on Monday, but I couldn't. After Monday, I couldn't go to school. I couldn't do other things. And so I visited the doctor and I got a doctor's note. And I was sleeping the whole day because I was not fine. And let me take you back to what happened.
This is my coffee for the night. You need the coffee.
So here I was busy studying for my TS tutorial, speed tat, which was the following day. Hey guys, mekunzima already. Guys, the time now is 12:30. Guys, I was able to fit 54 pages on 3 sticky notes. Like, literally, that's just everything that you saw there on this. Now we sleep. Good morning. I'm on my way to P&A. I'm walking to P&A. It's just 5 minutes away. I am gonna be buying 5 A3s. For my studio presentation, which is on Monday. So, yeah.
Stationery is actually really expensive. Like, I bought just these few things, 100 and something I bought.
After going to P&A, I started prepping and cleaning so I could start drawing. And there, that's where it started going down. Mind you, I'm drawing while I'm supposed to be writing my TS exam later on the day. But yeah. I'm on my way to write my TSB TAT and attend a lecture afterwards. I just got back from my TS exam, not exam, test, speed tut slash lecture. Guys, I feel like I studied a lot for that thing, like, but anyways, let me just not raise my hopes too high. Today's gonna be like a really busy day, so I can't cook, I can't do anything for myself that's gonna consume time. Decided to just buy myself something to eat. I mean, yeah, work. So the plan is to eat and then get right into it.
I'm about to get straight on my Zoom.
Like, I couldn't even vlog, guys. I couldn't even vlog because I'm like, this is my third cup of coffee. It's not hot. Even the setup is not the same anymore. I've been moving things around. I'm not coping. Yo, just look at this. Like, yo, bye, son. And guys, I really do want to give up and sleep. Like, I genuinely do want to give up and sleep. But I feel like if I do that, this weekend is not going to be like enjoyable at all. I'm not going to be able to rest. So I'm gonna push. The time now is 1:30 a.m. I've been up since 7 and I'm still pushing. Yo guys. I've officially given up and it's okay. I will see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, this is the time and I'm sleeping. Good night, Bitunana. Morning, guys. I am not feeling today at all. Like, I woke up at, I think it was 6:30 or 7, I'm not sure. And I got up and I just started crying. Like, I feel like I'm so tired. I don't have enough hours to sleep. I'm working like back to back, and the sad part is that this is just one project. There's a project that's due on Tuesday. I haven't even started, and I was guys, they are cool. I'm wearing this and it's drizzling. I'm gonna go change my outfit. I don't know. Like, it's raining. Yo.
Yeah, I'm not crazy. Yo.
So I decided to isolate myself and come work in this lecture room alone. I don't want to speak to anyone, so yo, it is I'm a little wrong. Yeah guys, I'm just gonna work in here.
He's working. He says bye.
The time now is 20 to 10. I mean, I feel a lot better because I was working with someone that was actually motivating me today. When I got home, it was around about 10 and I did not even take a break. I just started working already. Today has been like a really busy and exhausting day. I am probably gonna have like a late and slow morning tomorrow, Saturday. I am working through the whole weekend. I don't have time to relax. But the time now is, let me show you. Basically 20 past three. And yeah, I'll be sleeping. I'm planning on waking up at 7. Or maybe 8, or maybe 9, or maybe 10, latest 11. But I'm gonna have a slow morning. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna wake up clean because I'm gonna sleep. My table's gonna be like really messy when I go to bed. And this is how messy my table is right now. But this is what I've done, and I'll show you the finished product when I pin up. Here, I'm just writing my to-do list to guide me through Saturday and Sunday, and then afterwards, I sleep. The time now is 2:02 and I'm already sleeping now. I'm hoping to wake up around 11. Good night. Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. The time now is, I think it's past 10. It's past 11 to 12, or maybe past 12. I'm not sure. But it's definitely not 10. It's between 11 and 12. I just woke up. I was very tired. I was kind of waking up before this, but yeah. I was very tired. I'm going to show you how dirty my desk is. I'm about to clean and then get straight to work. And then, Sunday, I'm planning on making my models and finishing all my drawings today. Yeah. But yeah. How my table looks. It's so, like, messy. Wait, let me put the light on. It's so messy. Yo, if it happens. Yo, like, yeah, guys. It's, The way Sunday was so stressful, I did not even vlog. I worked until the day of the pinup, literally till Monday.
It's 3:05.
Time is 3:05 given to now. I'm supposed to be pinning up my work at 8. I have 5 hours and I'm going through shirt. Lord, why did I choose this green? Wow, guys. There's none. Yeah. I'm making a model right now. I'll show you guys how it looks when I'm done. But after that, I have to do some drawings and yeah.
It's 4:10.
That's the time, guys, and this is the model. I'm not done. And I still have drawings to do. And I basically have to submit by 7.
It's 7:23.
Kwasa. Kling Mbundu. Ndizoba. Basically, guys, like on Saturday, I slept at 5 a.m. Sunday, I didn't sleep. Basically, I didn't sleep. Sunday, I did not sleep. Yeah, I'm about to go to class now. I we're printing up in. Hey Siri, how much time do I have until 8:30?
It's 1:07 until then.
I will ask. So yeah, guys, I only have an hour and something minutes. I forgot to wash and compile all my work. Like, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. I'm so tired. I'm not even done with my work. But yeah.
This was me making my way to studio. The driver was so fast. It's like he didn't understand that I have like a lot of models and some are falling apart. I was so upset. And guys, I didn't even wash. I ran out of time. I just washed my face and my teeth and I made my way to school. And it turns out that I was one of 20 people who also did not wash. Yeah, guys, this course chows. I was planning to wash when I get back from school and I'm done pinning up.
Mm-hmm. So basically, we were assigned to design a vertical structure, steel structure that caters for 12 people, which basically has 12 units. I think it was 18 square meters. The apartments had to be 18 square meters each. And so what you're seeing now is my classmates' works and how they've designed their apartments. And
guys, even my eyes, bruh, I have black circles on. Can you see it? I can see it, the camera, man. This is not me. Guys, 20 what hours now? 26? 25? 25 hours. And I've been opening my eyes because I've been working. I'm pinned up, but now we're waiting for our friend who is sleeping while she was supposed to be pinning up to pin up so we can go eat and sleep. At this point, I don't even want to eat. I just want to sleep. I'm so tired.
Yo.
25 hours, eyes wide open. And on Saturday, I slept at 5 a.m. Guys, it's not... And then I'm challenged, the same thing. Hi.
So we went to the cafe to go buy food and I was falling asleep while in line. Oh, I'm so embarrassed and I saw myself the status. Suko basically hates me. She hates me because what is this?
Guys, I just got back to res. I haven't slept in 26 or 27 hours now. I'll go and forget around 9:10 on Sunday. I haven't went to bed. I worked throughout the whole night and it's sunrise today. Yeah, you guys can't see my skin there. But when I do step outside, I'm gonna show you. When I learned about beauty sleep, I understand that term now because I felt so ugly today. Besides the fact that we all went to school in Lambanga. Other people didn't even go home, they worked like in studio and pinned up and left. All four of my friends, like no one washed, we just wiped and went to school. Signed up for 7:02 with intentions to come back, wash and sleep. And then tomorrow we have another submission. I'm so tired. I can even see my eyes getting black. Yeah, guys, I will see you after the snap and I think I'm gonna wrap it up there. Friday we're going to a site visit. I forgot to show you guys my work. But I was very satisfied and good. I felt good about it. Because I'm so tired. I need to sleep at least 8 hours right now. So the time now is 12. So I think, yeah, I'm going to wake up at 7. Bye, guys. Good evening, guys. Or good afternoon. I don't know. I'm probably going to end my vlog here. I was supposed to wake up at 7 p.m. yesterday and start working because today was another presentation. I was gonna work throughout the whole night, but my body was just so dead I couldn't wake up. So I woke up today around 10 and I just could not do anything. So I went to the doctor because my body was just not allowing me to do anything. I was tired, I was drained, I was throwing up whenever I tried eating something, and it was just not, I think it was withdrawals, caffeine withdrawals, yeah. So yeah, I got booked off school for 3 days because I can't, well, not 3 days, 2 days actually, because I really can't. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog.
So the main purpose of this video was to show you guys how, like, the amount of pressure an architecture student gets, the amount of work that has to be done, the amount of hours we actually have to sleep if we have any hours, the fucked up patterns that we have. Sorry for swearing, but yeah. People refer to UCT as the University of UC, constant torture, and I can't agree more, especially because my course is just showing me flames.
Yes, guys, that was my hectic week. I'll be posting better Archi vlogs from next week onwards. Thank you for watching. Bye.
surprised, baby, it's just me. Don't be surprised, boy, when I bust it wide. I hypnotize you with this pussy. Now you feel like